In this video, we will show you how to install NordVPN on Amazon Fire TV. Just keep in mind that first-generation Amazon Fire Stick doesn't support VPN connections. First, download the NordVPN app for your Amazon Fire device. To do this, tap the Find section on your Amazon Fire TV home screen and choose Search. When there, type in NordVPN in the search bar and choose the suggested result. Then tap on the NordVPN window under the Apps and Games section, and then click Download. Choose Open once the application has been installed. In the main menu of the application, tap Sign Up if you want to create a new account or log in if you already have one. If you choose Log In, a QR code will appear. Scan it with your smartphone and wait until it loads the NordAccount page. There you will need to proceed with the login process by entering your details. When you log into NordVPN on your TV, you should receive a number that you should enter on your computer or mobile device. Now you can use NordVPN on your Fire TV device. If you click Connect Now, the app will choose the best available server for you. When connecting to a server, you may be greeted by a few warning messages. These are default warning messages, so just press OK and mark all the necessary checkboxes. Alternatively, you can choose a server in a desirable country in the All Countries menu. Under the Specialty Servers menu, you can find various server categories to choose from. In the Settings menu, you can find other application settings, like CyberSec. Select a VPN protocol. Allow local network discovery and set custom DNS. In the Trusted Apps section, you can also add specific apps to bypass the VPN connection, also known as split tunneling, so you can easily customize the application according to your needs. Stay safe and make sure to leave a comment and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Liked our video? Then check these ones too.